Taiwan, we live in the moment. The future is now. Technology is a kind of soft power. We're moving towards Industry 4.0 and accelerating innovation with cutting-edge automation. Our precision machinery industry is implementing smart technologies to create an integrated smart machinery manufacturing ecosystem. We're building the Asia Silicon Valley, promoting innovation of the Internet of Things, and advancing Taiwan's startup and entrepreneurial ecosystem. We're continuously developing green energy and promoting its integration into corporations across all industries. Prompt reactions to unknown potential security breaches are creating a safe and reliable digital nation. The integration of national biomedical resources is advancing investment opportunities for healthcare.
With only 0.3% of the world's population, Taiwan's advances in digital development will make Taiwan a global leader in the field of ICT.
And I really appreciate the WCIT will help in Armenia, and then our whole government is working together because they are learning from Taiwan's experience. I used my experience of WCIT 2017 to train them and let them understand what's going on, how can the country connect the world to the WCIT. I hope this year WCIT 2019 will be very, very successful and connect the world, make dream come true.
我们诚挚地邀请世界各地的朋友一起认识智慧台湾，让我们一起携手合作，连结世界。